Tuesday may have been the only break we've gotten from campaigning. You might have noticed political ads are airing even more often lately, with the election less than 2 months away. While some voters are still undecided, others have their minds made up. For this week's Oskaloosa Speaks Out, we asked residents, if the election were held today, who would you vote for and why? Here's what they had to say.
I would not be voting for Obama because his moral beliefs and my moral beliefs are totally opposite. I don't agree with him on things such as the health care reform, abortion, and gay marriage.
Obama.
And do you have a reason why?
Yeah, because I think he's a good president. And I think he'll do a lot more for us than Mitt Romney.
I think that if the election were today, I would vote for Mitt Romney. As a recent college graduate, I know a lot more about economics than I ever have before, and just based strictly on their economic policies, I like Mitt Romney's better than Obama's.
Any college student should be voting for Obama because Mitt Romney wants to take away Pell Grants. Like Obama said, no one should have to set aside their college acceptance letters because they don't have the money to go to school.
I would vote for Mitt Romney if it were today. I think our spending is out of control, and I don't think President Obama is the first one to go down that road, but I think we're headed for trouble if we don't rein in our spending.